The sun! It's gone!
What? What just happened?
Normally they wouldn't be happy about the sun being gone.
Impossible! I thought all the prototypes were destroyed!
A costly oversight, Doctor. This is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt!
You know, all the clones have just been staying there the whole time. Like, hey, we'll just wait here while all this goes on. Mortar Canyon.
That must have used up a ton of energy. Phantom Ruby should be weaker now. This is our only chance to defeat Infinite.
All ships, provide backup to Sonic and the others. Draw the enemy's attention and shield them from damage.
I don't even touch the ground, I'll just do the boop, boop, boop. Let me boop, boop. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I love it.
Attain altitude and assemble a tight formation. Sonic's team is our last hope. We have to protect them. A huge enemy force is closing fast.
Woo!
We're falling under attack. Keep an eye on them. Don't let them get near. Every second we can buy for Sonic counts.
I see Ray. Yeah.
Ship 3 took a direct hit to the bridge. They're falling back. Ship 7 has been crippled by heavy fire.
Oh boy. Oh god.
All hands abandon ship.
I could slow down, but who would do that?
Good luck out there.
You could slow down like a new player talking, or you could just keep going fast and just adapt. Yeah. It was over too soon. That was a fun level, but too done. Clear Whip Boosting. Didn't I already get that mission? I swore I already beat a mission to clear while boosting a Sonic. Hopefully they're repeating now. Come on, where's that flowing in the wind scarf that they've shown in black or red? No? Okay. XVII versus Infinite. Could it be? Probably not the final boss.
Pathetic little hedgehog. Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm in a class all my own. Time to put up or shut up, Infinite.
Let's do it.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here dozes the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
I don't think we can get any closer. There we go. Not really? Target the target! Thank you! Jeez. I'm not really sure if I can actually get close any faster way. It's too easy to dodge. Kill all these before I can actually even hit them. There we go. Boop. I booped him. Nope.
You're done for, Sonic. The Phantom Ruby's energy is recharged. Perish along with your useless friends.
got me this far, and together, we're gonna win!
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Okay. Okay, seriously. This is almost just like fighting all Sonics. Seriously, this is just like the Metal Sonic fight all over again, pretty much. A few different moves, but it's pretty much the same fight. Oof, win! Whoosh. Whoa!
Here Oof. Goes, partner! When we join forces, the sky's the limit!
Oof. Puesto.
I hope there is a final boss at Super Sonic, though. Any Sonic game that doesn't have that is a loss. Not necessarily a bad game, but it's a loss to not have it. What if these awards are random? Or if they're based on like a mission number, or if they're based on the specific mission. Oh. That might have a new thing to wear.
Impossible. I cannot be defeated.
Wrong, loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No. Wait. I can still fight.
Huh? You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat you. Don't think this is over yet, you balloon nuisance. My plan just went into overtime.
Check this out. The inner bodysuit. See. Where is it? Here. The body color to black. Nice. I like it. I like this. Let me go back to lightning. Sure, I'll mark it off if not flashing at me. Classic Sonic. Iron Fork Hirsch.
Don't let your guard down yet.
We
have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop.
Oh, I could destroy that block. Rings. Ah. I think I'm gonna lower that. Okay, momentum is really weird for Classic Sonic. Ow. Yep, see ya. Especially like if you happen to be running forward and go up a hill, it's just like lose all momentum. Yeah, just like, ow.
Ja.
I don't think I can make that. Nope. Oh, I don't like this. I hate parts like this. I hate it. Yeah. Oh, come on. Eh, you're missing it. See? That's why I hate it. Oh my god. I could have just probably jumped off as soon as I got on it. I just hate moving camera sections like this so much. So stupid and annoying most of the time. And pointless. There's no need for it. And this part would be fine if it was just a part of level, not... Oh, you have to go this set speed. And not too fast or too slow, or... you die. Ah, and then this section already. Oh, sheesh.
We haven't found an entrance yet.
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
All this nothing because there is no entrance. Dun dun dun. There's a base made never to get into. And how else could he completely prevent Sonic from getting into it? Just leave no entrance. Time to go. Oh god, these two seem to have a lot more effect. I can't think to go higher than that. My species were already?
Looks like we can get in through that passage. Hold on. I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Damn it.
Wow. Having Team Sonics is so dreamy.
Yeah, I let go and I just keep going. Just like if you don't pull back in the air, there's no slowdown of momentum. So weird. Okay. Oh, okay. What else was I supposed to do there? I just kept running forward. I didn't slow down or anything. What the hell? Ah, good. I should have done. There's me coming through. Pardon me. I want it. See, my speeches are already worn out. What the hell? That was so fast. I guess that's what you're supposed to do, maybe? That doesn't feel like you need to do that, but I'm tired otherwise. I have more puffer coats. Pirate hat. Fucking beard. Jesus. So thick. Much puff beard.